Good morning to our international viewers and welcome to this Limited Overs International. Now let's go down to the pitch where the captains are in the middle and about to toss the coin. Well, we've been looking forward to this match for a while and it looks like we're about to get underway. And they're looking for two. India off the mark with the first runs of the day. Nice shot. That is a textbook shot.
He might have hit that in the air, but there really was no fielder out there, so that wasn't much of a risk.
Let's have a look at the action replay. New batsman in. Batsman coming back for two. One more to the extras. Thin edge. Batsmen are looking for two. Well, what's the umpire going to say about this one? It looks like the third umpire has been called in on this one. And from another angle. That's well played. That's cleared the infield. Four runs. The crowd enjoyed that shot. Terrible over. Far too expensive.
The captain shouldn't really use up all his best bowler's overs at such an early stage of the innings.
Well, he's mistimed that. He's run away off the edge. They're having a shout. Out!
That was a terrible call. He didn't have a hope of making it.
Very unlucky for the bowler there. Beautiful timing. That's in the air, and it's cleared the rope.
Well, you can't set fields for shots like that.
Ruth, that was a confident shot.
No ball.
No ball. That's a confident appeal. That could be out. It is. what would be your greatest all-time
lineup because he's such a wonderful bowler? Number seven would be Alan Knott.
He's out.
That was right out of the top drawer. Let's take another look at that in replay. I'm sure the new batsman will look to play himself in. That's nicely played.
Well, he played that with a lovely straight bat.
The crowd really enjoyed that one.
Well, you can't set fields for shots like that. Brilliant.
He hit that with great power. Exquisite shot. He really looks in good nick today.
Well, that's a wonderful shot. He looks in great shape out there.
He's hit that well. That's in the air. But four runs. A gully. They're having a shout. Right in front, no arguments there. And from another angle. I wonder what Hawkeye made of that. That was a superb delivery. Let's have a look at that again. That brings the innings to a close. He's heading back to the button.
At the crease, we shall soon find out.
Beautifully played.
Great shot. That'll give him some confidence.
When we're coming back for a second. Two more runs there. They're making changes out in the field. Oh, great shot. His timing is perfect today. Dropped it. The fielding team will regret.
The last few overs of the innings are vital, so the captain should save some of the best bowlers' allocation until then.
Did a smart ball to place him there. Four runs. Nice shot. That's over the infield and racing away for four.
No ball.
No ball.
No ball.
His loss has run up and it's costing him. Another no ball. He really struck that with some force. That's when they're coming back for two. Three more onto the scoreboard. He really struck that hard. How important is concentration for a batsman?
Concentration is vital to a batsman. As soon as you start to lose it during an innings, then you'll get yourself into trouble and probably get yourself out.
Yes!
Let's look at that again. Batsmen are looking for two. Big appeal. That was really tight, so the umpire's calling for the TV replay. The required run rate, now only three and over. Great timing.
He picked his spot well there.
That's in the stands. Six runs and the crowd are loving it. That's it.
Kina tu patte jatte da. Oh, akina tu patte jatte da. Oh, akina tu patte jatte da. Main vi chatti je na haa karwa ke. Akina tu patte jatte da.